driver and two passengers on board.
We don't need headlines saying that someone was killed when the next bridge collapsed.